dark. Hello guys, it is currently 3 a.m. I'm going to be doing a fidget spin challenge. I'll prove to you right now that it is 3 a.m. Does Dad not say 3 a.m.? Yeah, it's 3 a.m. in the morning. Well, you're probably wondering, who would do a fidget spinner challenge at 3 in the morning? Well, here's the answer. Me. Yeah, what's supposed to happen at 3 a.m. is just... is when you spin 3 fidget spinners on the table. I was told by my friends that you get a phone call, that you get an anonymous call that tells you to stop spinning the fidget spinners. Well, I'm just gonna see what's gonna happen. It'll all be recorded. I will not fake none of it. I'm just gonna take 3 random fidget spinners here. Oh, also this one's broken. I might just gift this one away. This one actually lights up. I'm a rebel. I spin 3 fidget spinners at 3 in the morning. How come one of the fidget spinners always stops spinning? I'm like just so scared. Nothing happens. Okay, so there's your answer. If you spin 3 fidget spinners at 3 in the morning. Absolutely nothing will happen. To you and your family, nothing will happen. Oh, great.